like a Tuesday, something like Brown today, but David Metzler's in this morning, so. You guys are going to watch these guys and their excellent characterization skills for this morning. So what we're basically going to do is have the dogs each run through the course. You can cheer the dogs at any time. Some of them may stop and say hello, that's just fine with us. Just don't be reaching over and touching the dogs while they're doing that. What we want to do is be able to encourage the dogs and the handlers to have a lot of fun here today. You will notice some of the handlers rewarding their dogs with treats or toys or playing with the dogs. We're big on training with lots of fun for the dogs. None of this is trained with any type of aversive. It's all trained with positive fun. As you notice, some of the miniature horses, they use a halter to lead the horses around, but we don't get the luxury of that over here in Dogland. The dogs have to do it because they